The figure 8 is used as a stopper nut at the end of the line, and it is used on halyards to prevent the line from disappearing accidentally into the mast. For the figure of 8, I am going to take the end of my line and I'm going to pass it over, form a loop. I'm going to go behind it and then back in and pull. And there we go, we have a figure of 8. And really, it is one of the simplest knots to tie.